Breaking news out of Charlotte. Two people are dead. Several others are hurt after a block party shooting. The Juneteenth celebration started Friday night. Officers responded to shots fired Sunday night. Police were initially called to the scene after reports of a woman hit by a car. Officers say someone then started firing shots. Some victims were injured while they were hurt as drivers tried to leave.